These are just teachers who have, we're giving them something.
As a mom, I would hope that someone, if there was an active shooter on campus, had a gun in my child's classroom.
Citing the Parkland, Florida mass school shootings last year, Cookeville Republican House Member Ryan Williams says administrators there wished after the fact that some teachers or staffers would have had a weapon if trapped by a gunman.
If their holdup, say in this committee room, and the active shooter comes in, that all they'd have, they would have more than a stapler, right? And to defend them and the kids. And it wouldn't be like the athletic director in Parkland who used his body because it was the only weapon.
Representative Williams' bill would allow for teachers or staffers with a handgun permit to carry their weapon at school, provided an administrator is aware. But law enforcement is against the idea, saying those teachers or staffers would need more training.
There's so much more that goes into this and the level of training that it takes.
All this comes as Governor Bill Lee's $30 million plan to put resource officers in every school awaits his signature. Representative Williams says that is a big step, but SROs can't be everywhere, just like at Parkland. Reporting from the state capitol, Chris Bungard, Local 24 News.